You see how my hip and my shoulder both move back.